Welcome to our SST classroom. Now students, in the last lecture, we completed our worksheet, right? I hope you all have completed your worksheets. Now students, today we are going to start with a new lesson, that is lesson number 9, Mumbai. So students, how many of you have visited to Mumbai? Many of you, right? You have visited to Mumbai, you have seen the beautiful places, beaches, and enjoy the street food of Mumbai, right? So students, today we are going to discuss detail about the Mumbai. As I explained you in the last video that in India, there are 4 metropolitan cities. So can you name them? Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai. Okay students, so students, today we are going to discuss the second metropolitan city, that is Mumbai. So students, Mumbai is the biggest metropolis of India. Students, it is called the city of dreams. You know students, why this place is called a city of dreams? Because Mumbai has much appeal to anyone in search of work and better facility. It is also the home of film industries. So, because of that, this city is called a city of dreams. Okay? Now, students, Mumbai is one of the most populated cities in the world. Students, you know, earlier it was known as Bombay. Okay? The Mumbai, its goddess name from the Hindu goddess of Mumba Devi. So from this name, the name has changed from Bombay to Mumbai. Okay, here you see the famous goddess, that is a Mumba Devi. Now students, Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra, right? And here the people, mostly the main language of the people is Marathi. Okay, now students, let's see the history of Mumbai. So Mumbai has a long history. Students, earlier it was occupied by the tribe of fishermen. Okay, they were called Kolis. Okay, then it was ruled by the many kings and were followed by the Portuguese, and finally it were under the British rule. Okay, so this is a short history of Mumbai. Okay, I hope you have understood the short history of Mumbai earlier. Now students, in this we are going to discuss about the location, government offices, climate, economic utility service and transport services in Mumbai. So these all we are going to discuss one by one in this video. So listen carefully students. Now first we talk about the location. So students, Mumbai is located on the west coast of India. You can see here in the map students, it faces the Arabian Sea. Students, it has the busiest seaport in India. Okay students, ships carrying goods come to Mumbai. They also carry many goods from our country to other countries. Okay, so this we talk about the location. It is located on the west coast of India and it faces the Arabian Sea. Okay, it has the busiest seaport and ship carrying goods come to Mumbai. Okay, this all ships, they comes to carry the goods to Mumbai, and also many goods from our country to other country also carried through this seaport. Okay students, I hope you have understood about the location. Now students, let's talk about the government offices. So the offices of Maharashtra state governments are located in Mumbai. Okay, the chief minister, the governor and all other minister lives here. Okay, so this is about the government office. Okay, students, I hope you have understood about the government offices. Now we will discuss about the climate. We will see what type of climate are there in the Mumbai. So students, the climate of Mumbai is moderate. It is neither too hot nor too cold. Summers are hot and humid and winters are quite enjoyable and pleasant. Okay students, Mumbai gets heavy rainfall in the month of June, July and August. Okay students, the beauty of Mumbai increases manifold during the rains. Okay students, hope you have understood about the climate. Now we will move to the economic utility service and transport service. So students, Mumbai serves as the economic center of India. Students, you know Mumbai has the largest textile industry in India. Okay, the stock exchange in Mumbai is one of the most important stock exchanges in the country. Students, we'll see the water supply. Then who supply the water in the city? So students, the BMC means the Bombay Municipal Corporation looks after the water supply in the city. Okay, who looks after the water supply in the city? Bombay Municipal Corporation. Students, electricity is distributed by Bihar Mumbai Electric Supply and Transport. In short, BEST. Okay, so students, BEST also run public buses. Okay, people generally travel by local trains and buses as they were well connected to all places. Okay, students, Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport is one of the busiest airports in the country. Okay, I hope students you have understood about the economic utility service and transport services. So students, today you are going to read the textbook and understand all the concepts. Okay, now take your new words. First, metropolis. Second, fisherman. Third, anchor. Fourth, stock exchanges. Fifth, municipal corporation. Sixth, Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Seven, moderate. Eight, humid. Nine, governor. 10, chief minister. Okay, so these all are the new words which you have to copy down in your notebook. And also, you will read all the important concepts from your textbook. Okay, thank you.